In addition to using MyChart to see your comprehensive clinical data, use your MyChart to see lots of useful information about your insurance coverage too. Let me show you how this works. Through your regular MyChart patient portal, mobile or desktop, you may see this message on your health feed, indicating you can link records together. Even if this message isn't here, see if your insurance is eligible by opening up the Link My Accounts activity from the menu. If your insurance coverage appears here, link it. You may be asked to verify your information. And then your insurance coverage details are linked to your MyChart. But what does this do exactly? It's awesome. With a linked coverage, you'll find lots of details within the insurance summary activity, also available from the menu. Here's a quick view of your basic insurance details, including an image of your card and subscriber info. What's neat is when your insurance is linked, viewing the coverage details provides a wealth of information at your fingertips. Open More Member Details to see a visual of the front and back of your insurance card, as well as all members covered under the plan. Back on the coverage overview, common resources are available, with quick links and phone numbers that'll connect you directly to your insurer. Further down, you see at-a-glance details of your individual and family deductible and common benefits, grouped by service. To see more, open your benefits overview. Comprehensive yearly totals, including your max out-of-pocket amounts, appear, as well as a full list of copay and coinsurance information, all coming directly from your insurance carrier. You might not seek out this information every day, but know that it's there when you need it, all from your favorite patient portal. Before we go, let me show you how to do more with your coverage. From Coverage Overview, the Resources section might have an option to jump from your patient-based MyChart account to your insurance-based member portal. This portal is managed by your insurance provider and can show you even more coverage-related information and options for interacting with them, like paying an outstanding premium, submitting a reimbursement request, or using the cost calculator to understand out-of-pocket cost for care across multiple health systems. With MyChart, you have a comprehensive view of your health by linking your patient and member portals. Thanks for watching. To learn more, check out our other videos.